once again. babe. Y'all, you gotta know that this working on your endurance, man. Seeing where your endurance is. Endurance, let's go, babe. Let's get it. Good push. Yep, good push. That's it. One more. Good push. Yes, sir. You know what I mean? You got nine. You got four, man. You got four of them. got you. I'm with you. Need some of your power way to power up, baby. You better power up, son. Get you a swig, man. I'm giving me a swig and I'm getting fired back here. Say them powered up, y'all. We're fixing to see. You got four reps, baby. Four reps. Blow it up. Yes, sir. Blow it up. Yep. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. I ain't want to see no quit. I ain't want to see no signs of quit. Push to the end. Push till you can't push no more. That's how you do it. Like I tell younger Jeremy, you got to push through that pain, man. Once you learn to push through that pain, man, hey, these reps ain't going to be nothing to you. You got to push through that pain, man. That's the problem with most people. Shoot, when they get to that one rep, the way their muscles get to hurting and tightening up and stuff, they want to quit. No, don't quit.
Mine are tight right now.
Keep going, man. Baby. Keep going. Keep pushing. You got to keep pushing. Ah, yeah. Man, that was easy. Five reps right here. Hey, you can eat five, hey. You get these five right here, baby gang. Get them on your own now. Get your mind right. Let's get it. Get your mind right. I need you to get these five without me hitting. Show me then. Don't tell me, show me. You need to power up again? You don't need to power up? Let's get it then, baby. Let's see where your endurance at. This gut check time right here, baby. One, good job. Two, good push. Control the weight now. Three, come on. Yes, sir. I ain't got you. Go ahead. Push, push, push. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about, son. Give me some. Oh! Give me some, baby. That's what I'm talking about. What's up, guys? Be back with another video, man. This morning, man, we're going to be hitting arms with that, man. Anyways, I ain't going to talk too much, man. Let's get into it. Buddy. Oof.
Thank you. money. Let's get it, baby. As y'all can see, guys,
I just showed y'all a little simple arm workout, man. And never forget, work biceps for triceps, man. So you work your triceps first, you won't be able to get the full contraction on your biceps, man. But anyway, y'all like this video, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you hit that post notification bell, baby. Until next time, we'll holler at you guys.
Peace!